Thank you very much, Mr. Chairman. The details of what the chairman really are the details. The three decisions that were made by the board in consultation with other stakeholders, and those are the decisions that I've mentioned. One in the case of the board, that is, two is the giving of the awards, and the third one is that for the 20th edition of the BGMA, unfortunately, we do not have a song of the year nor artist of the year, which maybe by interpretation would mean that everyone is still raised. Thank you. We'll move on to the next item. Please, no, yeah.
The first statement.
That's what was made. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's another one. Okay, so we'll look at the way forward for the VGMA. I think that, as Madam Teresa said, there's been a lot of conversation about what will happen to the music awards and all that, but there's certain things that have to be done for us to ensure that we go on. So we'll ask Madam Teresa again to give us a way forward after here.